just love symbolizing more than a dove. I'm free.
Today we're going to be looking for crystals still, but we've changed our spot. And so this is what we found so far just walking up here. See, we found this one right here. It's really pretty, like this. And this one right here. It's a clam fossil that has perfect finger holes for you to hold, and it has some sparkles in it. Yeah, and I also found, we also found this one right here. And then I came across this one, pretty much by accident. It's a fossil, snail fossil. We find these all the time around here.
And they're really good to find.
I just found this one. I also found this one. And I found this tiny one. It looks like it broke off to something. It's really sparkly. I found this one. I don't think you can see it. But it's like a rosy pink sparkly. Yeah. I'm gonna go put these in the cart and go back to looking.
I found this one down there. That one. Oh, look at the front of it.
I know, I gotta get down.
Here we go!
Now Jesse just found this one. It's big. I'm gonna put this in the cart. I came across this one by the cart. It's really pretty.
I'm finding some dirt chunks, which is not such a good sign, but also could be a good sign. In these hills like this, it's very unlikely we're gonna stumble upon crystals. I'm just doing this so I can find geodes.
This is a good one.
Right where I was mining, it took me like a minute to find it.
I brought this bag, so like we went into a riverbank. We went into a riverbank and our cart's on the other side. So I brought this bag where we don't have to go back and forth and back and forth.
I broke it.
I just came across this one right here.
Hopefully there's a vein of actual crystal.
Put this in the bag. And put this bag right here. I just found another one right there. Put this in the bag. Ooh, what's that? Okay. I'm pretty sure I just found some.
What, clay?
Yeah,
me too. It needs to be clay all the way through, though. If it ain't clay all the way through, you're not gonna find veins. We have ever found in this ditch. If you find crystals like this, that means you're in a good spot. If you don't find crystals like this, and you've been looking for like a half an hour, you need to find another spot. Say, crystal tip number one.
I just accidentally came across one. See, it has like some right there. And it has some right there. Okay, just put this in the bag. This one's like orange and like really pretty. We're gonna open it up later, see what it's in there. Finding anything, so guess I'm just gonna move to a different spot. I just found that right there. Put that in the bag and get my tool out. Found that one. So we're just gonna mine here for a few, and then we saw a few up there one time, and we're gonna head up there in a few zoom. But first, we're gonna see what we can find here. I found some clay that's most likely gonna be pure crystal in here, and there's little crevices where I can dig this in and peel out a bunch of rocks. And if I bang down here or up here hard enough, these rocks will start to fall out so I can dig more. And like this one, it's really in there, so I have to work it out. A rock pizza. And this is what I call a rock pizza. Avalanche, whenever I was digging over here. Found this one. What are you talking about?
Well, while he's doing that,
these are all the fossils, crystals, and weird looking rocks that we found when we went crystal hunting. These are the fossils. A seashell fossil and a bunch of snail fossils. This just looks cool. It looks like a bunch of scales. This one is pretty cool. Hang on.
favorite because it has pink crystals. Well, it's not my favorite, it's one of my favorites.
This one has a little pocket. This one's pretty cool because it has bumps crystals. This one is a bigger one we found. It has orange-yellow crystals. And this part is my favorite part of this one because it has orange. Now this is the one that I found and it's my favorite. And you can even see the crystals without the light. That is all we have for today. Leave a like, subscribe, and leave a comment what else you want us to do.